if you're thinking of moving in the next year or so, just get the pictures taken in the summertime, when, you know, spring or summer, whatever, when there's colour on and stripy lawns or whatever you like to have, you know, when it's looking really nice, go for it and get those out, at least the outside pictures. We don't need to worry about inside. I bring my own professional lighting for that, and so that's all sorted and can be done in February or December or whenever you like.